Hi, Virginia here. As I shared last week, I have another haul. It's from Dollar Tree, and it's a few things I've gotten throughout the last couple of weeks or so. So I wanted to share what I got, and I hope you enjoy the video. Thanks for watching. This is the first thing. I saw these at the Dollar Tree, and what I liked a lot was the topper. You can see it's I'm not sure there's a name for this type of pattern. I just can't think of it, but I really love the swirl. I'll call it a swirl, but it was so pretty. Look. So that was one. This is like sea related themes at the Dollar Tree. This is the other one, like the starfish. Not sure what I'm gonna do with them yet, but I just really thought they were really pretty. And these were the last two left in the store I went to. The next thing I'll show you is look how cute little mini Uno cards. I don't know how to play the game, but I do like playing cards for junk journaling. Let me just show you one. But look how cute. Isn't that adorable? So I hadn't seen many playing cards at Dollar Tree until I got these, but I just thought I couldn't pass these up. They're so cute. I'm looking forward to using them in the junk journals. And then on the opposite side, I found jumbo cards at the Dollar Tree. If you can see, these are Ninja Turtle. So I found one extreme to the next, and this is the Joker card, but I just thought these were adorable as well. So I was really excited to hold on. I want to show you an actual okay. To find these, and this is the jumbo version. So I was like, yes, I love playing cards. I like not playing the cards, but collecting playing cards. I have them in a binder. One day I'll share that with you as well. Then I also found prayer cards, which I thought was really nice. I hadn't seen this type of thing before. This is one, they had like four different ones, so I just picked one. But they have this is the outside of the card. It says today's prayer, and then it has a scripture verse on the back. And they have different verses on each of the cards, but I really like this design. Again, they had a few other ones, but I felt it was too much to buy all of them. So, but I was very impressed that they even had that. Also on that vein, they had these. Also, this says Faithful Reminders, a flip book. So it's an actual, you stand it up. Obviously, that's what a flip book is, but has very inspirational, if you can see that. I apologize for the glare. Inspirational. And these are also scripture verses on the page. And then the back of the page has a nice pattern. So I like that because it's like a rainbow. And then on the back, so it's beautiful in the back. You can always put do a little collage on the back of it for your junk journals. And then another one of the flip books. This one says Inspirational Words to Live By. Look how pretty. And they had a few of these as well. I just like anything inspirational. And I like to put those in junk journals for positive vibes. And look at the back of the pages. So I like that they're double-sided in a way that each page has a back to it. So you don't see the glare. Because you can always do collage on the back side if you wanted to, or put a pocket maybe here is what I'm thinking as well. So I was ha very happy with this find. Then they also had like journals with scripture writing. It's the same scripture, but I was impressed they had these. I'll open up one. I got actually four there. I'll show you the covers. I won't open up all of them. I don't want to make this too long of a video, but just to show you the pages of this particular one. And this is the back. So this is the page itself. Be still and know that I am God. So it has the verse on the bottom of the page, and then like that. So I'm thinking, obviously, of using the pages. And now that I have four different journals with different scripture verses, I'll have, because I want to make a faith-based journal with quotes and scripture verses and stuff, so this will come in perfectly. I'll show you the covers of the other ones. It's the back. And the verse here, he is my God and I trust him. Psalm 91:2. That's what it says. And this one says, listen to good advice if you want to live well. But look at the beautiful covers. I'm so sorry for the glare. Let's see if I can make it this way. Hopefully you can see it. But the covers are beautiful. So one page, one side of the page has the verse, and then the other one, and on the back side is blank and like that. But it's beautiful because I could always also do a collage on the page or put another quote or scripture verse on the page that doesn't have one, stuff like that. And this is the last one. They had four. So I got this one says, godliness guards the path of the blameless, Proverbs 13:6. But I just love how pretty the covers are. Because really I could just take the pages out and do a whole journal in itself with each of these covers. So I could have four faith-based books with different pages. I like that. Okay, so that was that. And then I have, somebody I had seen on YouTube before had shown these. And I really like the flowers. They're just little flowers for whatever you want to use it for. Pink, and these are white. I thought that was cute. Then I also found these. It's like a big Ziploc in a way, but it's a nice plastic or vinyl. I don't know if this is vinyl. I guess it's vinyl. But if you see it, what I really liked was the flowers on it. And then it has three holes. So if you do a binder, you could put this, and then you could put ephemera in here or whatever else you want in there and put as part of the, when you do the binder. So I like that idea, but I really, really like the flowers. Or you could just store ephemera in here as well. So I got a couple of these. And then I was very, very happy. There was two paper packs that had different patterns, and they're cardstock. And I had not seen cardstock like this before. They had paper pads, but they were thin. So these I liked, and I grabbed two of each of the sets I'm going to show you. Because I went back and they didn't have them anymore. I find that with Dollar Tree, if you see something you like, you have to grab it because they may not be there next time. So this is just showing you all the papers in the pack. Look how beautiful the colors, but then these are the actual, look at that. And they're cardstock. If you can hear that. See? I really like that they're cardstock. But so they have two of each. But look how pretty. You could do journal tags, you could do so many things. Look how beautiful that is. So I was very impressed that they had these. I didn't, like I said, they weren't there anymore when I went back again. But the it's just so pretty. I just was drawn to the colors. It's just how beautiful. Look at that. So they do have two of each. So that's one set. Let me show you the other set. So I got two, and then there's the other set. Look how pretty. This is just a telling you everything in the set, but look, all the different colors. So I'm so excited to use this, and I will definitely be doing a lot of things with these, especially because they're sturdy and they're not flimsy. So even this you could use for something. But look, it's almost like, I don't know if it's like a watercolor, but I just feel the colors were stunning. Look at that. How pretty. Watercolor acrylic look. But it's like you could do so many things. And obviously you could always dress this up in collage and stuff like that. So I thought this was really, really nice. Look at that. So hopefully if you're looking, hopefully you'll be able to find this in your store. But I'm very happy with this find. Next. For some reason, I found these. These are obviously game dice. I don't know why, but I was kind of propelled to to buy it, and my husband's asking me, "Why are you getting that? What games do you have to that you need it?" And I said, "I don't know. I just liked it, and I haven't seen dice just like at least I haven't seen it, but I don't know. I liked it, and I wanted to buy it, and I'm sure maybe down the line something will come that I'll need them, so I got them." And then I also got these are counting chips. Like usually, you probably would use it for like bingo. But I'm thinking of using them in, as ephemera, putting them in a collage, or just putting them on the page as decorative. Or if I do anything like, with a paper, just glue one of these because they have different colors in here. So I really like this. So that's why I got it. And then the other last thing I'll share from the Dollar Tree is these tins. I don't know, I'm into tins now. I don't know why, but I love tins. So this is a butterfly. So they had butterfly, they had a unicorn, they had a rainbow with a flower, and they had this one that says be a kind human. I just like them because you can put obviously ephemera, obviously pens or pencils or other, writing instrument, stamps. You could use it for a variety of things, but I really liked that it had different, pretty things on the outside. And I think this is something useful. And they're compact, so they're not taking up a lot of space, so you can always obviously stack them up. And I hadn't seen these before either, so I was very, very happy with that. So, that is it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. I'd like to share what I find, and hopefully, you guys will have great finds as well. Thanks for watching again. Have a great day. Bye.